So if you're anything like me, you've invested in a little too many MIDI controllers. But here's the thing, if you've got a unused MIDI controller lying around, why not use it as a Wwise control surface? First, hook up the controller in the control surface devices. And make a new control surface session. Here comes the fun part. Let's make this knob control the player movement speed, which influences the footstep sounds. So add a binding, rotate a knob, click in the green area of the RTPC, then specify the player movement speed RTPC, and that's it. It's actually that simple. Next, let's take a drum pad and make it play a sound. But instead of playing whatever we've selected, let's make it play the sound from the Soundcaster. So you can continue selecting other objects while keeping this as your test session. So start by creating a group. Add a binding, tap the pad, add a binding to play, and then in the toolbar of the Soundcaster session, select the group. You can now go nuts with testing footsteps, even when you're in the middle of other modifications, because as you'll see in the toolbar, the group is only linked to the Soundcaster. That's it.